used bike up here. And it's too expensive for insuring for two cars.
Yeah.
It's a killer. You know, especially with three kids and stuff. So I forget it.
Yeah. I have a company vehicle and she's got a car. So we're all right that way.
Yeah, oh for sure.
Yeah. My son has his own SUV.
Yeah.
You know what? Maybe that's what gave me the upset stomach, because I hadn't eaten anything all day long.
It gives you a better buzz, though.
I know. Or drinking it through a straw. But I think that could have been what that upset.
Well, I'm stealing one of those because my beer's not cold. I just stuck it in the freezer.
Oh, they're probably around somewhere.
Yeah, that's Brenda and
Tom and Darlene.
Darlene.
I always want to call her Brenda. Why do I always want to call her Brenda?
I don't know, man.
She corrects me every time.
The only reason why I know is because I have a best friend named Darlene.
Darlene.
That's the only reason.
She likes to drink a little hard, though.
Yeah. She's a little hardcore.
Okay, do we all?
Okay.
calling the kettle black?
Some are better at it than others, eh?
Well, that's probably true there. Oh.
It's okay, don't worry about it.
Oh, don't worry about it.
You're gonna spill that.
Pick them up later.
Fuck. Don't worry about it. No. Sorry for what? Fuck off.
Don't worry.
I had no
about
reason
it
to be sorry there.
Is that all just there, that motorhome?
No.
No. They just came in. That's a site right there.
Is
you
it?
Know what?
Yeah.
That looks like the motorhome that I've seen getting filled up at
the guy
the
next to it. That's seasonal. And that's why he even said to him, I said, you're fucking kidding me. He goes, yeah, there's a site.
Woo!
He tried to buy it out. Pay premium, but they won't want them.
Really?
Yeah. See how it's got. See how it's got the wooden.
Yeah.
Hey, you want up?
Shitty site,
Come on.
They got a good size site. Like ours is shitty. Like ours is fucking. Like you got like not even this much. Man.
Yeah.
And did you work with Mike?
Where?
How do you know
him? Minion. He came into the Minion all the time. He worked
in
Nebraska when he did nothing.
Yeah.
So he walked
and I knew guys that worked over there, and I used to come there on my lunch all the time.
It was all like the Demon and.
Demon and.
Yeah.
Kyle Adamowicz. Yeah. Paul Rodriguez.
Yeah. Oh,
Rob
Tucker, yeah.
Bob Tennyson. Who else?
Rob Armstrong.
Yeah.
Oh,
those Frank
I
and Bob. Oh, did you? Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. I know Frankie.
He come home one day and he started talking.
Well, Rob was Rob. Rob and I.
Frank too.
Yeah.
Frank too. He worked at Tabasco. He got Canada at Tabasco.
That's right. Because
he fucking punched to fucking like a canteen, you know, the like pop machines or something. He was a supervisor job. He was working in like finishing cold mill line or whatever. Yeah. And then his brother Rob. I've known Rob for
there
fucking years.
Well, I went to high school with all of them.
Oh yeah, Rob's good shit,
he comes
man. I love
from
Rob.
Work and he starts talking about all this guy Kyle, this guy. This guy Frank, Paul, and I'm like, what are their last names? I'm like, oh no, so I started rhyming them off, and I'm like, I went to high school with all those guys, and he was their boss.
Yeah,
Rob. Weird how what a small world it is.
Oh, yeah.
Rodriguez, he was always the card player guy, right?
Yeah,
I knew that Frank up. I knew Frank up player. And Paul Rodriguez, what happened? He had his foot.
He got his fucking, he got it crushed.
Yeah.
Wasn't he working on the,
He got it stuck in,
No, he was stepping in the hot water after they did like a burn or whatever to melt the steel. The water coming through. I don't know where he was working. But he walked through like, because they have to go in and do something through the trough of the water after it's been cooked. After they burn like a pot of steel or whatever.
Yeah.
And he walked through it and he's like, fuck, it feels kind of warm. And he kept walking through it and then he came back out and his foot was burnt, like totally like burnt.
Wow.
They were gonna have to take it right off or whatever, right?
I think he did end up losing his foot.
I haven't seen him in like 10 years or more now.
Yeah, I thought it was his leg.
His foot.
No,
his
it's
foot.
Well,
because
yeah,
he was walking
foot
in like I don't know what it was he was doing,
his
but
boot
where they do the melt.
His foot.
It's where they do the melt or whatever, right? Rat. To walk through after.
He had long hair. That guy.
No. He's always pretty short hair. Short hair. Italian, brown guy.
Very Indian looking.
Yeah.
You know a lot of things.
Yeah.
If you met him, you know.
So. He hung around with me. Armstrong.
No, I know.
But he ended up walking through this water and burning his foot, all this shit and whatever. Both his feet, actually. They're going to amputate him. And he kept saying, no. And they're like, well, no, you got no choice, man. Like, he's so bad that they're...
Wow.
His boot melted right to his foot. They had to cut his boot off his foot and shit. Right? And I think he was only there like a month or two or something. Like,
yeah, that's right. I heard about that, yeah.
But I don't know. I haven't talked to him.
Well, isn't that great? The thing in the fire flew right out my shirt and burned it.
Oh, no.
Look.
Oh, it did, close. Too. Oh, my gosh. You caught in flames, man. Get back.
I'm not even that close.
Look at his shirt.
We're going to throw a brick on you. We're going to set you on fire tonight, Ty.
I don't know how.
You run around the park.
Don't sit too
fire.
Close to the wood pile because you might get burned.
Wow.
It's true. I didn't know how that happened.
Well, the sparks, when they crackle,
they just... What a fucking beautiful weekend.
Oh, no way.
Well, Pebbles looks content now.
I know. Good little dog. Good dog up here. She was a camping dog when we got her. We got her from somebody at Brant Park a couple years ago.
She won't.
Her dog barks a lot.
Yeah.
You know what? She'll yap. When a dog
once
comes near
too
us.
Close to
yeah, park, park she'll, apart. She'll, she'll you know, that's all good. That's what a dog should do.
But you know what? She's fucking
90% of the time she's quiet.
We fucking
she's
she'll go underneath
the
trailer.
I didn't really know you had a dog.
Yeah, she's our little baby. She's our cock blocker, man. She sleeps between us. Oh yeah, this one fucking right.
Oh, I just caught my first Peter.
Did you?
Yeah.